All right, I'm gonna show you how to make another kind of version of an iPod stand. You want to make again a piece of paper just like this. You want to fold it in half like that. You want to take this and then fold it down like that. Then unfold it. And you see where these creases are? You see these little creases? You fold these two points down to those creases. So it should look like that. Right? And then you go and fold, tuck these to the end like that. And then you tuck this and like that. Right? And then afterwards, hold on, I gotta fix something. I think something's wrong. Okay. Okay. Now afterwards, turn it around and then bring this up. So it looks like this from the back. Right? You take this. And you fold them out like that. They want to be folded out like that, right? And then take your glue. You need glue. Get some glue. All right. And glue one side of that piece down. So, I'm done in a second. Just hold on. This glue will come out. Okay. Glue's coming out now. All right. That should be good. You glue it and then make sure you get the tips too. You want everywhere. So once you get the tips, you want everywhere. So I'm almost done. So this glue there, and then you want to fold it like that and then keep it. Don't let that like that. Now, this little tab, you might be wondering why that's there. Like, oh, this is where the... No, it isn't. You're going to take this part. You're going to take this part, and fold it up to here. So you have it. So it's going to mostly come out looking like this. And you're going to do that again. And after that, you want to take this part and fold it. Take this part and fold it right there. Like that. And make a basket. Hurts. What?
You going to eat your hot dog?
Yeah. I'm making a video. And then after that, it should come out looking like this. And you can put your iPod stand right there. And your iPod right there. And you're done. That's how you make another version of an iPod stand. The easier version.